Have you ever had someone try to explain something to you like a dozen times with no luck, but then when you see a picture, the idea finally clicks? If that sounds familiar, maybe you might consider yourself a visual learner. Or if reading or listening does the trick, maybe you feel like you're a verbal learner. We call these labels learning styles, but is there really a way to categorize different types of students? Well, it actually seems like multiple presentation formats, especially if one of them is visual, help most people learn. When psychologists and educators test for learning styles, they're trying to figure out whether these are inherent traits that affect how well students learn, instead of just a preference. Usually they start by giving a survey to figure out what style a student favors, like visual or verbal learning. Then they try to teach students something with a specific presentation style, like using visual aids, and do a follow-up test to see how much they learned. That way the researchers can see if these self-identified verbal learners really learned better when information was just spoken aloud, for example. But according to a 2008 review, only one study that followed this design found that students actually learned best with their preferred style. And that study had some pretty big flaws. The researchers excluded 2/3 of the original participants because they didn't seem to have any clear learning style from the survey at the beginning. Plus, they removed outliers from the data if they thought they were extreme without defining exactly what that meant, and they didn't even report the actual test scores in the final paper. So, it doesn't seem like learning styles are an inherent trait that we all have. But that doesn't mean that all students will do amazing well if they just spend some time reading their textbook. Instead, most people seem to learn better if they're taught in several different ways, especially if one of those ways is visual. In one study, researchers tested whether students remembered lists of words better if they heard them, saw them, or both. And everyone seemed to do better if they got to see the words in print, even the self-identified auditory learners. That preference didn't seem to matter. Similar studies tested whether students learned basic physics and chemistry concepts better by reading plain text or viewing pictures too, and everyone did better with the help of pictures. So the question of whether or not you are a visual learner could probably best be answered with, well, yeah, kinda. But so are most people. Thanks for asking, and thanks especially to all of our patrons on Patreon who keep these answers coming. If you would like to submit questions to be answered or get some of these videos a few days early, you can go to patreon.com/scishow, and don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe. Learning, the ways in which we acquire and retain knowledge, which is the very definition of learning, is really a science in itself. And like any other discipline that involves the study of the human brain, is